Hi, everybody. I'm Joe Morris. I'm Marisa Morris's dad, and I'm going to be filling in for her reading today. We're going to go ahead and do the audio for the Skeptic's Guide to Heaven. I'm here right now with Bill and Gail Gladstone, and we're going to go ahead and cover the back cover first. I'll let Bill cover the first part of that, but just to explain why Marisa isn't reading her portions of the audio book is, as she says, she'd never get through it because the guides would be just in her face all the time. And the next thing you know, she would read a few lines, and then the next thing you know, she'd be channeling again. So anyway, her dad, me, Joe, is going to be covering her voice and the guides in this. And then Bill will be covering himself. And Gail, I think you might have a line or two in here as well. You can say hello. And so anyway, without any further ado, Bill Gladstone.
And listeners should note that 90% of the time that it's Marisa speaking, it's really Marisa's guides. It's not really Marisa the human being.
Exactly.
So that's the other reason why Joe is a very good substitute for the voice of the guides.
Oh, thank you.
So this book is called A Skeptic's Guide to Heaven. And we created this book really because we had so many people wanting to know more about heaven. So this book starts, does heaven really exist? Is there such a place as hell? Is Steve Jobs residing in either, or could he actually be in both at the same time? If we have made serious errors in our lives, can we find ways to atone and still reside in heaven? These and other questions are answered in this unique conversation that explains the true nature of our existence as eternal souls traveling beyond time to dimensions that for many may even transcend heaven.
I'm going to go ahead and read the bios of Bill and for Marisa. If you've already heard the bios before, go ahead and click off and just skip over to chapter one, because we'll be doing this at the front ends of each of the Skeptic's Guide's books. But in case you come right in and want to read one that's on the Tao and never read the one on the credit score or on heaven or reincarnation, you should at least have a little idea who the authors are. So real quickly, Bill Gladstone, William Gladstone. Bill Gladstone is an internationally acclaimed best-selling novelist. He wrote the book The 12, which is an extremely good book. You need to get your hands on that. As well as the founder of Waterside Productions Incorporated, one of the world's preeminent literary agencies. William has personally represented many of the best-selling technical, business, health, self-help, and mind, body, spirit authors of the 20th, 21st centuries, ranging from Neil Donald Walsh, Eckhart Tolle, Jean Houston, to Peter Norton, Dr. and Master Shah, and Tom Anderson, the founder of MySpace, as well as the authors who created the initial 50 titles in the For the Dummies book series, which is great. William is a graduate of Yale College and holds an advanced degree in cultural anthropology from Harvard University. William resides in Cardiff-by-the-Sea with Gail, with his wife, and publisher Gail Gladstone, and enjoys weekly golf and tennis competitions, as well as walking on the beach. He is the father of actress Tara Rose Gladstone, film producer Cyrus J. Gladstone, and grandfather to his amazingly playful grandson, Titus J. Gladstone.
And newest granddaughter, Aurella.
That's right.
Gladstone.
That's right. 2 weeks. 2 weeks. A little over 2 weeks now. 3 weeks. And here's Marissa's bio. Marisa Morris has been called the clairvoyant medium next door. Think America's sweetheart and apple pie, and you'll have a great image of Marisa. She loves clothes, loves to shop, never gets caught off guard by the paparazzi. Marissa's an ordinary mom and a wife with extraordinary abilities to receive information from the source. When not caring for her infant daughter, Madison, and now son, Matthew Tyler, we call him Tank, Marisa teaches classes on intuitive healing, mediumship, and how to develop your intuition. Marisa has an uncanny ability to differentiate tricksters from true sources of non-local and unconventional wisdom. As a former highly successful mortgage broker and real estate professional, Marisa understands the stresses of everyday life and the obstacles facing those who seek spiritual enlightenment. Marisa is a teacher with no agenda. She's here to help others raise their awareness and to bring to the planet information that can be of benefit to as many people as possible. Marisa lives in Carlsbad, California.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.